happens. That was very
good. Oh, luckily, hop in here. You go, Mrs. Potts. Have somebody hold the book. Where's mommy and daddy? All right.
I can stand next to the chick.
And finally, it's time to decide who gets to portray me. Oh, you've got some awfully big drawers to fill. Okay, give me a great big...
Oh!
Does everybody have a part? Who wants one?
Come to us if you want a part.
Who wants to be a pepper to that song?
She does.
And now I have a part for everyone to play. It will be your job to make the sound of a horse galloping.
All right, everyone, hands on your knees and gallop.
Gallop for us.
Oh, wonderful. I think we have time for a quick rehearsal. We'll start with our beast. Let me hear you roar.
Roar!
Everybody!
Roar!
Wonderful! And now, Philippe, give me a great big bang! Oh, and Mrs. Potts, Chip,
hop!
Oh, very good. Suits of armor, march! Really stomp those feet! Maurice, shiver! Philippe, Mrs. Potts and Chip, hop! Maurice, shiver! Roar, beast!
Roar!
Everybody!
Roar! Oh, bravo, bravo! Let's make sure to turn
on the clap! Bravo, bravo! Oh, I know you're going to be just wonderful. Belle will be so delighted to see you. Just wait till she sees your performance. It'll be fabulous! Now, Lumiere will be calling you in soon, and when he does, file into the library quickly and take your seats. Oh, and remember, it's a surprise!
I already forgot.
We'll send you out all the way across for me, please. All the way down for me. Stay sweaty seats for everyone in the library. We'll do it! All the way across for me, please. All the way down for me. We'll send you out. All the way across for me, please. All the way down for me.
Let's slide back a little bit towards the bench. Can you slide back a little?
Suit of armor, are you ready? Superb. Now, you have the hardest part of all. Throughout the entire tale, don't move. I'm joking. You will be marching soon enough. Now remember, Belle doesn't know you're here. So, I shall call her in. And when she enters, we'll all shout, surprise!
All right, everyone. So when I say now, we're all going to shout surprise for them. Oh, but Lumiere, could you get the lights for us?
But of course.
Merci.
Oh, Belle, where are you, mademoiselle?
Now,
surprise!
Whoa.
Shall we, before your big dinner with the master tonight, we thought it would be fun to act out a story with you.
You know how much I love stories.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle.
Oh, yeah.
Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, Bonjour.
Bonjour,
everyone. Bonjour, Belle.
Then, one night, when her father was away on a journey, Belle heard the sound of galloping.
Everyone, gallop!
It was her father's horse, Elite, returning from the house. But he was not with him. Belle asked Philippe where her father was.
Philippe, where's Papa?
Nay!
Which went, I think he's somewhere in the forest.
Oh, thank you.
So Belle set off through the forest. tries to find her father. Huh? As she searched, she could hear the wind whistling.
Everyone, wings!
Everyone, howl!
Thank you.
you all so much.
Wave goodbye to Belle for the moment, Paul.
Washabi, good luck. Suit of armor, you are dismissed. Goodbye.
Thank you everyone for joining.